Solution 1. Go to the search box. Type msconfig. Select System Configuration. Find Services tab. Select Hide All Microsoft Services box. Click Disable. Go to Startup tab. Click Open Task Manager. Close Task Manager, then click OK. Reboot your computer. You will have a clean boot environment after all these steps are carefully followed, after which you can try running your mouse again.